It's your girl D, and I'm back with another YouTube video, and we're gonna be reviewing Berlin now. I had a video lined up for you guys, but the video, it didn't seem right. Like, I don't know what was going on with the video, so maybe I found a better version of the video. So yeah, let's get into it. Sorry you guys, my voice is raspy. I just woke up, just wanted to start everything early for you guys. So yeah, let's just get into it.
Thank you.
that was the end of the video, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I say me because I don't know who she is, but I can definitely tell this is one of her biggest hits, you know, and stuff like that. So I enjoyed it. Another thing is, I just wanted to say I apologize for my phone cutting off. I don't know why it does that, but I definitely enjoyed this performance. The crowd was definitely loving it. I was loving it. And just stay tuned to know more about her and stuff along with me. If you don't know about her and stuff, I enjoyed this performance. It was really, really good. I'm gonna just be honest with you guys. I really thought it was like a Madonna song. I'm gonna just be real with you guys. Like, her voice kind of sounds similar to Madonna's voice in the 80s type of thing, and this was definitely giving Madonna vibes, you know, and stuff. And I really enjoyed it, and hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. And with that being said, make sure you share your video, hit that like button, and subscribe. And we out.